A local educator just named one of the four finalists for Alabama's Teacher of the Year Award. We're talking about William Edmonds. He teaches French at Barton Academy for Advanced World Studies. He's got 24 years of experience in the classroom. He's also taught French across the state through the Access Distance Learning Program, as well as at the University of South Alabama and the University of Mobile. The winner of the State Teacher of the Year Award will be announced next week in Montgomery.